Hey everybody. Well, it's day one on the trip. We're just leaving. It's right now 10:19 in the morning. We had decided we were going to leave at 8 in the morning, and we weren't even up by 8. I guess we got up about 8:10 probably. So, I don't know. It looks like it's going to rain, and we've got everybody in the car, everything in the car, everything that we could possibly imagine in the car, and we're here. So, it's me going. Mother, you know, wave. And then we've got my Aunt Debbie. There she is. And there's my cousin Jansen. Now, Jansen actually has his own YouTube channel. I'm subscribed to it, and he's subscribed to me. Do you want to tell everybody what it's called?
Sure, it's J-A-N-T-R-M-C. That's it.
Say it one more time.
J-A-N-T-R-M-C. It's...
Okay. All right. So, definitely, if you're subscribed to me, you watch my videos, go there and subscribe to him. It's got good stuff. So, we're going to go down the road a little bit, and I'll see if I can find something else amusing to include in this one. All right, it's about 12:30 or so. We're at our 4,000th stop. I haven't had to go to the bathroom a single time, but everybody else in the car, well, Jansen hasn't really, but they've had to stop every mile and go to the bathroom. We're finally at a stop that I approve of. We're here at Starbucks, so I can refuel. I'll be getting an iced coffee. I doubt they'll let me film in there, so I'm not even going to try. But this trip was supposed to take 8 hours. We'll be lucky if we get there in 12 because of all the times we've had to stop for them. All right. Well, it's about 30 minutes or so since we left the Starbucks, and everybody needs to go to the bathroom again. So we'll be stopping again and again and again. I don't even know where we are. We're in Lexington, I think. Lexington. Virginia. We're in Virginia. So, I guess, let me give everybody a scenery shot where we're at right now. Nothing really to see. We're getting back on the Interstate 81 from where we were, at least we're trying to. We turned, they were thinking a bathroom was back there, but there wasn't anything, so we're back on the road now, and they're really flying. I guess the Starbucks went right through them. I got an iced coffee, and I was telling them earlier, I could drive from here to Alaska and never have to go to the bathroom. But, oh well. Well, we're not just stopping to get let up them off at the bathroom, apparently. Now we're stopping at Aunt Sarah's Pancake House. Who knows where we are? I don't know. But we're going to be eating while we're here.
Well, I thought I was buttering my toast, but it almost tasted like sour butter, only to find out it was mayonnaise.
Let's see.
So I have now lost my appetite, which is a good thing, because I could afford to lose a couple pounds.
All right, well, we're out of the restaurant, extremely full, diet ruined, well, probably not ruined, but on its way there, because the only thing to eat there was grease, pretty much. So they had a gift shop. So, as a reminder of our trip, I purchased a bottle of Aunt Sarah's maple-flavored syrup for pancakes and waffles. I guess that means you can't use it on anything else except for pancakes and waffles. At the same time I got the pancakes, Jansen got something as well.
Well, we were in the store, this gift shop, and I saw my favorite candy in the world, Jawbreaker. I love these things. So I had to get one.
I'm not the biggest fan of Jawbreakers. Oh well.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Well, we're stopping again. Again. I guess everybody has to go to the bathroom again. We are in New Market, Virginia right now. Looks like just a little town with, I don't know, little stuff here and there. There's the Double Dragon Chinese restaurant and the market that we're at, and so we're here, and there's Jansen. So here we are.
On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Is making music with my friend, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
All right, behind me is stop number one, a friend's house. Well, I should say stop number 1,000, probably. We've made countless bathroom stops and everything else I can think of, but we're finally at a destination that we're supposed to be at. So, we'll be back on the road again soon. Well, we're finally at our final destination. So, for today. We're staying here a night, and then we're going on to Baltimore tomorrow and staying in a hotel. So, going in here and going to bed, and then back on the road tomorrow. Hey everybody, I am here in D.C. and we have a new subscriber. This is one of my mother's friends, Vicky.
Hey YouTube!
And she is going to, we've got my MacBook Pro in here, and she is going to subscribe to my videos. And we're going to drink. we're gonna seal it with some liquor.
All right. That's better than that kiss. I'm used to having those balls.
Those are some personal pictures. Let's just get rid of those.
God! That's a little boy. This thing goes quick. Well, what do? You click it?
My mouse has no balls.
I just been fixed. You just click that button right there, right?
No.
What do I push?
Those aren't.
I'm trying to get. Oh.
There.
How'd you do that? All right.
Very careful.
Now I've got to remember my password. Let's see. Whoops. Is that okay? I won't say it for everybody. Let's see.
It's okay. I'll put it in the description for everybody.
Well, now, why is that not going?
Just give me a second. There it is, and you're logged in.
Do I have any friends?
No, sadly.
Okay. Now what do I do?
I don't know. What?
No, I'm here.
Oh.
No.
Well, let's go to my
page. I could tell you some things to do, but I was just thinking on here. Okay.
And click subscribe to Keelan's videos.
All right. And where is that? I don't have my glasses on. Oh, is it subscribe right here?
Yes.
Right there.
Yeah, yell at Stuart.
Yeah, Stuart, does this look good? How about this, Stuart?
That's...
Come over here and see if you can do that.
No, I tear.
Well, can you put your legs all the way to the ground?
Probably.
Yeah, like that. That's what my mother said.
She said that I could do that?
Yes, yeah, she said she could. And I had to pull her off the floor. Just fell on the kitchen floor with my 70-some-year-old mother.
Isn't it great what Kendall Jackson makes you do?
Not really. I need another glass.
Kendall.
I'll be able to put my